Hey guys, welcome back. It's me again, your boy Legendary Mask Guys. And you guys can know Chapter 2 Season 2 is out and it's very lit. And you guys know I'm going to come with some tutorial video for you guys. See your gameplay, can run smooth, some tips and tricks, montage, and also some awesome content. So if you guys are new to the channel, make sure you guys subscribe down below, turn on the bell, and comment down below, guys, if this tutorial helped you guys out a lot. Okay. In today's video, guys, I'm going to show you guys how to get a smooth FPS in Fortnite Mobile Chapter 2 Season 2. Make sure you guys are ready for this video and let's go. So the first tip is basically, guys, I recommend you guys to play Fortnite and a 100% battery so your device don't overheat, and that's going to increase a lot of frame jumps and also high ping. So make sure you guys play your device, don't play your device on charger, guys. I don't recommend you guys to do that. If the device is gonna get hot, the frame rate, the frame per second, guys, is going to drop. So I recommend you guys to do not play Fortnite, don't play your device and charger. Also, guys, there's a next good thing that will happen is basically won't damage your device, because if you're playing on the charger, guys, it can damage your device. Step that you guys can do is turn down the graphics. My iPad, most device can run on high. Mine can run on low, medium, and high. I normally played mine on low, so I recommend you guys to play it on low. You guys will get some smooth gameplay and less frame drops, guys. And next thing, guys, if you guys want to get smooth frame per second, which is FPS, guys, I recommend you guys to do not play your game on a full 100% 3D res. If your device can't handle it, guys, your game would lag and you won't get that steady frame per second you guys want, and also your ping is going to spike up if your game is going to lag. So I recommend you guys to don't play your game on 300 3D res if your device can't handle that much pressure. So the best thing you guys can play on is, I normally play mine on 60 3D res or 50 in that region. So make sure you guys do that. That will help out your device a lot from getting a lot of frame drops. Okay, guys, so most of you guys know this one, guys. It's basically the background apps running on your device. If you guys didn't know, guys, those apps are still running on your device but in the background. So I recommend you guys to clear all the background apps running on your device and let Fortnite run by itself, guys. You're gonna get the best out of the device to run Fortnite, so you can get smooth ping and also smooth FPS, guys. Try it out, it works, guys. 100% work, and that's awesome.